Lot 8 came in super skinny and extra green, but she also came in super good and extra high quality. A very good-looking, refined, feminine feature type of a female that's awesome in her lines, perfect on her feet and her legs. She's just skinny. She needs some time. She needs some feed. But boy, I do think she will be good, especially as a heavy bred. If she feeds out to be half as good as her mother, you will be thanking us.